The thing I like about here is the views from the third floor up. The buildings around are not as tall, so because of that, you can get to see very far from like even the third floor. It's like really cool, and the views are, and it's like nice forest around and stuff like that.
So the first thing you notice when you walk into the new Milupoto campus is like the great design and architecture of the building. It's open space. It really feels like you're walking into a university.
Well, this is my first time in this campus, and my first impression is that they have a lot of security here for the access, just exclusive for students with a car, so it's pretty nice. So you could feel more safer.
No, ensinnäkin tämä sijainti on niinku tosi hyvä. Nämä tilat on hienot, luokkahuoneet on tosi tilavat. Ja
meillä on uusi tila vaan ruokala vanhempaa verrattuna. Löytää jopa istumapaikan joka ikinen kerta, kun tulee syömään.
Kyllä täällä maalaispoika on vähän ihmeessä tämmöisessä isossa koulussa, mutta tuolla on käytävillä paljon tommosia hyviä pöytiä ja opiskelupaikkoja, missä pystyy tehdä projekteja ja sun muita.
Joo, mä ainakin itse tykännyt näistä luokkahuoneista, että aika modernit ja hienot opetusvälineet löytyy. Ja
there's lots of workspaces, a large library and lots of cafes and stuff where you can do group work and all sorts of private, like personal work. It's just a really great space to be working at. It really feels like a university.
There's a huge sports facility right across the street. There's a lot of public facilities right around the building. So you don't have to go far to go to a shop or to go to a restaurant, or there's like many restaurants right around the corner.
It you can feel like actually you are going to a like exclusive place, just Metropolia students.
Siis onhan tämä ihan mahtavaa, että meillä on tämmöinen uusi hieno kampus. Kiitos!